Rajkumari Devi. She is fondly referred to as Kisan Chachi, which translates to farmer auntie. Hailing from the small village of Anandpur in Saraya block of Muzaffarpur, the farmer cycles through different villages while giving people tips on kitchen farming. She mobilizes women to form self-help groups and become financially independent through farming and small-scale business. But everything was not always smooth right for her. In the 1980s, Rajkumari was pushed to pick up the shovel and sickle to help her unemployed husband. At the time, when he and other farmers in the villages only grew tobacco leaves, she decided to do something different. When her husband was off selling the leaves, she toiled alone to become acquainted with her 1 acre land. She divided it into plots, grew vegetables and local fruits. Many seemed unsure about how a woman farmer would crack the code. Even nature seemed to test her when the annual floods damaged her crops. But Rajkumari did not give up. She used the low-lying fields to grow paddy and wheat and used the rest of the space to grow bananas, mangoes and papayas. This time, her efforts paid off. Soon, fellow farmers turned to her expertise and she graciously shared her learnings. Thanks to her, the fields in her block do not lie arid. She also set up a non-profit Anandpur Jyothi Center along with her oldest son Amarendra to pick up fresh produce from different SHG-run farms. It employs women to make processed products like jams, jellies and pickles. 77th Republic Day witnessed her being conferred with the 4th highest civilian award, the Padma Shri.